Good morning, students. How are you all? Yes, I hope that you're all fine. Today, mom is going to teach you a beautiful flower. Say easy, okay? Small flower. For this, we need two color sheets, small bangle, fevicol, and scissors. Then, you all know the buds, na? Yes, we need a buds. Let us start. For this activity, we need to draw a circle. For that, I am using this bangle. Okay, just drawing like this a circle. Okay, children, cut it. Okay, now see, nothing is there. Just fold it like this and stick it. Okay. Look, children. Did you see? Now, take one bud, cut it from the center. See, like this. Stick it inside. See, like this. Stick it. And take the green sheet. Take like this one piece. From the corner, roll it. We need to make a stick. Okay. Apply the fevicol and stick it. Apply the fevicol and stick it. Place it nicely, okay? Okay, children. Now, see, little bit cut it. Cut it like this. Okay. Okay, like this open. Can you see? Take the flower, apply the fevicol here. Okay, keep it inside like this. Now, again take a small piece of paper. You are going to make the leaves. Okay, just unfold like this. Okay, children, open it. Did you see? Then we need one more leaf. Again, mom is going to cut one more leaf. Any type of leaves you can cut, okay? No problem. let it be Korean. Take the flavor, stick the leaf. Okay, we can take the another leaf. Apply the fevicol. Bend it a little bit. Okay, children, see our beautiful flower is ready. See, how is it? Very, very beautiful. So children, do yourself and show me your flowers. Till the next day, take care. Bye-bye.